So let me know your guys' thoughts on that. And yeah. Yo, what's up, guys? I'm back for the first time in like 2 months, and Matt Mormon's driving now.
I'm here.
Yeah, that's Mormon? Some weirdo we picked up.
Turn that way.
Look at that.
Go out and turn.
Matt, I love your car.
Yeah.
Carpool karaoke. What is music?
I don't know. Whatever's on.
There's no crosswalk. You didn't have to stop.
Okay, so I'm gonna run him over.
But I would've.
Yeah.
So that's why you don't have a license.
No, I don't have a license because I still have to wait till July.
Oh, run that stop sign.
I am so bad. I miss them all the time. I miss that one all the time too.
Which way am I going?
Left.
And then there's a stop sign in the Walmart parking lot. I always fly right by that one.
So Matt decided he wanted to, you know, sponsor Star Wars. Is that correct?
Keep
phrasing?
Going.
No, sponsor. Like you want to sponsor. You're sponsoring. You're sponsoring Star Wars.
I'm just putting that way.
Carly. It would have been funny if I wasn't bad with grammar.
You want to see my license?
Yeah, let's move it.
Oh, your picture's not even bad.
No.
Your signature's a little rough.
Yeah.
It's just
it looks like waves. I would show you guys, but that's not good for him.
It has my social security number and my address all on it.
Oh, I thought it was just because of the signature.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Anyone can forge a signature.
Especially that one.
All they gotta do is go.
Now that I'm not gonna be,
edit that out.
No, put it in, man. That's funny. That's a blooper. Put it in the gag reel. Everybody has to pay $5 for it.
Yeah, okay.
Up here, what the heck is make this? A right, man.
Okay. If you keep going straight, you'll go past my church.
Oh my god.
What church?
St. John's United Methodist Church.
That's where you go.
Yeah, something like that, but like, there's some like predator following you. I'm like, predator, ma, I'll have my Glock in the glove compartment, I'll be good.
Ah, do you remember where I live?
Yeah, it's up one more, right? When me and Marissa dropped you off, Carly, we got lost in here for about 5 minutes.
It's literally, you make one left and straight.
Dude, I wasn't driving, Marissa was driving.
The whole development's a circle straight.
Girl, I swear, you definitely live in like a taco house.
I live on this side of the road, Tyler.
Taco house.
It's not my house either.
Oh.
Yeah. It's the green one. It's not broken.
You still have a taco house.
What do you mean?
It has Mexican agriculture.
Yeah, it's agriculture, obviously.
Mexican.
Spanish architecture, not agriculture.
Thank you, Matt.
Goodbye.
Happy
big
birthday.
Thank you.
Goodbye,
bye,
Carly.
Bye.
How did you get lost in this?
I didn't get lost. It was Marissa.
I'm working as the Easter Bunny for
Duffield's.
Duffield's.
Really?
I'm there all day Saturday.
You haven't done it yet, though?
Not this year. I did it last year. And I'm so excited.
Why?
It's my license. Right at the stop signs.
Right. Yeah. At once you see Jesus, make a right.
It's my church.
Just you start both hands off the wheel.
I hate your driveway.
Oh, yeah, me too. It's not so bad, though, when no one's home. Because then it's empty, so you have like three different ways you can get out.
Oh, did you hear that?
That, you're cracking.
That was my elbow.
I'll see you later. Thank you for the ride, my guy. You want to let me out? Thank you.
Tennis practice.
Oh my gosh, I forgot about you.
I'm going to drive to McDonald's. Stop, you did that before. Now I can't see my GPS.
Okay,
you really need a GPS to go drive around Washington Township?
Shut up.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I got special guest Anna Donahoe.
Did I say that right?
No, Anna Donahoe. Anna Donahoe. Anna Donahoe.
And then we have Mr. Matt Mormon here, who will be joining us for all of our special controversial car talks.
Stop.
Ah! Hey guys, we switched it up one more time.
Oh my god! We should do one of those like videos?
Oh, like traveling through time and music thing?
Like the
Oh yeah, if you know those three girls. Sorry, yeah. I almost snapped that.
I was thinking more like the that's
in case you guys didn't know. Sierra is my manager.
Anna, what? You just told me that I was your manager.
No, you're my assistant. Anna was my assistant, and now Matt's my assistant. And, oh, it says you text, you drive, you pay.
But I'm not texting, driving, or paying.
What about vlogging and you're driving?
But I'm not the one vlogging. I